As Left 4 Dead 2 is an action game, you sometimes need to be quick to avoid critical situations. However, sometimes the shortest way is blocked by a mechanic that prevents the player from dropping from a height from which he will take too much damage from. Sometimes the game prevents you from dropping to your death with this mechanic, which makes it kinda useful, but there also are situations in which you just want to give up your high ground. But as easy as it is to hang from the cliff, it is to break the mechanic with this bug. Instead of jumping or running from a high place, just jump once and keep the jump button pressed. While the jump button is pressed, the game will not stop you from dropping everywhere you like. But be careful, because this mechanic exists for a reason.